So next section, today's section, family of the soils. Yesterday's section we are incomplete about the family of the soils. So let us continue that topic. So here in the family of the soils, based upon the acid, so it changes into different categories of the families. And we know that how the family of the soils are divided. So the family of the soils are divided based upon the same cations or the anion formations. Now here, some of the examples to understand very clear about the family of the soils. Now let us take the potassium sulfate. So what is the formula of the potassium sulfate? Potassium K2SO4. Okay, K2SO4. Potassium sulfate. So it comes under sulfide family. Okay, SO4 indicates sulfide. You can see sulfide family. And what is an acid here? Sulfuric acid. Okay, so what is the base here? Potassium hydroxide. Let us see. K2SO4. So it is the combination of H2SO4 plus KOH. Okay, you can see here. So this is the positive, this is the negative. So this is the positive and this is the negative. Always, whenever the reaction is taking place, so anion will be present, cation will be present. Positive charge and the negative charge. See here, we can see sulfuric acid consists of positive charge and the sulfate comes under the negative charge. Cation, anion. The same way here also, potassium hydroxide, you can see the potassium comes under the cation and OH minus comes under the anion. So the combination of, see, the positive will be reacted with the negative, means H plus ions will be reacted with the OH minus ions. So it changes into H2O. And next here, KSO4, means, so KSO4 means K2SO4. So this is the combination of potassium sulfate. So the combination of the potassium sulfate is, the formula is K2SO4. Now I think that you understand how you got the acid at the base. So how you got the acid at the base here? So the combination of K2SO4, this is the positive charge and this is the negative charge. This is the cation and anion, the combination, and you can able to see the salt and water. So this is about the potassium sulfate. Next one, sodium sulfate. So what is the formula for the sodium sulfate? Na2SO4. Here what type of family it belongs to? You can see the anion is the sulfide. Means it comes under the sulfide family. Okay. So it is sulfuric acid. The acid, from the acid, sulfuric acid, it comes under the sulfide family. So what is the base here? Sodium hydroxide. So please understand very clearly, here the cation formation is sodium. So it comes under sodium hydroxide. And here this is the sulfide. Means it comes under sulfide family. And what is the acid which is present in the sulfide family? Which type of acid will give the sulfide family? Sulfuric acid. Okay. Sodium sulfate. The formula is Na2SO4. Okay. So Na2SO4. So SO4 comes under the sulfide family. And the acid which is present in that. So which is reacting, the acid is H2SO4, this is the sulfuric acid, and the base is the sodium hydroxide. Next one is the calcium sulfate. What is the formula for calcium sulfate? CaSO4. So what is the anion present? Which category, which family belongs to? SO4 indicates sulfide family. So what is the acid here? Sulfuric acid. And what is the base? What is the base here? Calcium hydroxide. In the same way, magnesium sulfate. Here also you can see sulfate is present. Magnesium sulfate, MgSO4. Here also you can see it comes under, it belongs to the sulfide family. And the acid is sulfuric acid. And the base is magnesium hydroxide. Now let us see the sodium chloride. So here it comes under the chloride family. Okay. The acid is hydrochloric acid. When the hydrochloric acid is reacting with that particular substances, you will get the chloride. So it comes under the chloride family. So what is the formula here? NaCl. So what is the acid which is present? You can see Cl is present. So Cl will be Cl minus. So it indicates HCl. HCl. The acid is hydrochloric acid. And the base, you can see the base Na. So it comes under sodium hydroxide. The same way, sodium nitrate. So what is present here? Nitrate means it belongs to nitrate family. So nitrate family means which type of acid will be reacted with this? Nitric acid. So here what is the formula of sodium nitrate? NaNO3. Okay, NaNO3. So what is the acid here? Nitric acid, HNO3, nitric acid. And the base, sodium hydroxide. Okay, sodium hydroxide is the base here. Now let us check the ammonium chloride. So it comes under which family? Chloride family. So chloride means which type of acid will be reacted with the substances? Hydrochloric acid. Okay, so hydrochloric acid, when it is reacting with the substances, it gives rise to chloride. It comes under chloride family. So what is the formula of ammonium chloride? NH4Cl. Okay, what type of acid is present? HCl. And what is the, see here, you can see Cl is present. So what type of acid is formed here? Chloride. Means it comes under hydrochloric acid. So chlorine will be changes into chloride. Next one, what is the base? Ammonia hydroxide. So here already I explained that how the combinations are taking place. You can see. So what is the substances here? Suppose for example you have NH4Cl. Okay, so let us check NH4Cl. So NH4Cl. So here the combination of ammonia and the chlorine. So NH4. So here it indicates NH4+. So this comes under Cl-. So here the combination of an acid is taking place. So the what is an acid here? Hydrochloric acid. So the family belongs to chloride family. Okay. Now come back to the ammonia. So ammonia will be reacted with the water and gives rise to ammonia hydroxide. So this is the base. So this is the acid and this is the base. Now let us write the equation. Okay, let us write the equation. NH4, okay, is reacting with HCl, gives rise to, now we see. Okay, base and acid, no? We have to write base and acid. So what is the acid here? HCl is the acid. So what is the base here? NH4, OH is the base. Now see here, the H will be changes into H+. Okay, the H will be changes into H+, and the C will be changes into Cl-. Okay, so here it is split into H and Cl. So H will be changes into H+, and the C will be changes into Cl-. And the same way here also, NH4 will be split into plus, and OH- it will be changes into minus. Now you can see how the splitting is taking place. Now we'll write the equation. How the equation will be? Okay, so we see the equation. Now combination of H+ and OH and the combination of plus and minus. So what is the plus and minus here? Cation and anion, NH4. Okay, Cl. And next the combination of H and OH. So it becomes H2. So H, NH and Cl becomes the NH4Cl. The same way H and OH changes into H2O. So it becomes the salt and water. The same way ammonium chloride, sodium nitrate. So what is the formula here? NaNO3. So what is an acid here? HNO3. So it is reacting with NaOH. So it gives rise to which compound? Separate it. Split the particles. H+. Okay, NO3-. The same way here also, Na+, OH-. Now combination, what combination will be takes place? Opposite, okay, opposite ions. H will be combined with the OH and here this H will be combined with the NO3. So it becomes Na, so Na-NO3, okay, Na-NO3, and this becomes H2. So what is the reaction here? NaNO3, okay, NaNO3 plus water molecule. You understand now how I am writing the equation, how I separated the magnesium sulfate. So it comes under sulfide family. Okay. So for the magnesium sulfide, what is an acid and what is the base? SO4. So SO4 indicates what will be the base here. So what will be the acid here? Sulfuric acid. H2SO4 is the sulfuric acid. So what is the base? MgOH2. So it is the magnesium hydroxide. So this is an acid. This is the base. Now let us check the equation. Okay. So base is reacting with acid. Just now I said split into ions. So split into ions, Mg will be changes into Mg plus, OH will be changes into OH minus. Okay. OH minus, and here H2 will be changes into minus, and this becomes, sorry, this is the reverse, this is the minus. Now the combination. So this is the plus. So the combination of Na and SO4. Okay, and H2OH. So MgSO4 becomes the MgOH. So because of the splitting of ions, you can see that Mg and SO4 changes into MgSO4. So that comes under the magnesium sulfide, and OH and H will be changes into water. So what is the product here? Sorry. What is the product here? The product is MgSO4. MgSO4 taken once plus water. So this becomes the soil, and this is known as the water. Okay. So like this, based upon the acid reaction between that acid, so the soil will be formed. So this is about few of the examples to understand what type of acid is present, how the bases are formed, okay, and what is the examples, and what are the families which comes under the salts. So this is about the family of the salts. In the next section, we are going to learn about some more important salts.